Saudi Arabian warplanes have carried out fresh strikes against targets in north and southwestern Yemen, killing 7 civilians, mostly women and children. The attacks targeted Amran province's Harf, Sufyan district on Wednesday, Yemen's al-Masirah television reported, adding that 3 children and 2 women were among the victims. The Arab world's poorest nation has been under incessant attacks by a Saudi-led coalition for more than 3 years.